Swin and I are going to answer your top 10 burning questions about the WNBA. And why don't we just go ahead and start from the top?
Let's jump right
Let's
into it.
Let's start with the LA Sparks, the champs. Brian Agler's Sparks are primed for a repeat, but with a different look. No Christy Tolliver. You do have Neko Gumake, obviously, and Candace Parker, but I feel like the Odyssey Sims acquisition, along with the health of Raquana Williams, could be two factors for this team. Swin, can the LA Sparks do it again?
You know, it's never tough to repeat, and understanding that as a player was always tough for me when I played. But I think having Brian Agler at the helm, LaChina, is really going to vote well for this team. Also, you have to keep in mind a lot of his key players, Candace Parker, Neko Gumake, they spend a lot of time overseas. I think this team may be riveted early on by having those players being overseas and coming in late to start of the season.
Well, we go back to Neko and Candace. Obviously, last season, they had some motivation. Candace wanted to win her first championship. After you win your first, how do you get that motivation up and going again?
Well, you want to have your key team coming back, your core players, and I think Candace has that around her. Obviously, you talked about Tyler being gone, but I think, like you said, Raquana is going to be huge. Odyssey Sims is going to be huge. Both these players are going to need to add to the scoring prowess of Candace Parker, of Neko Gumake, really fast, because Christy Tolliver was a player that you always had to have your eye on her at all times when she was on the floor because she was a shooter. Now, can they get that same production from guard play, I think, is what's really going to be key for this LA team early on.
Well, and when you think about it, you also have Elena Beard, Chelsea Gray, who had an outstanding finals last year, Jantel Lavender, Essence Carson. They all came up big in that championship run as well, so you're absolutely right. It's the supporting cast that we'll be keeping our eyes on.